In this video, we review the Schlick 2000 ski resort in the Stubai Valley close to Innsbruck. If you need more information about things to do and to see in Tyrol, Austria, you are at the right channel. On Travel Tyrol's YouTube channel and blog, you will find the information you need to make your visit memorable. So subscribe and press the bell to receive notifications for new videos. The Schlick 2000 ski resort is situated above Vulpmes in the Stubai Valley. It is just about 15 minutes drive by car from Innsbruck and 35 minutes by public transport. Check out Travel Tyrol's blog for a detailed overview on various ski pass options and prices. Links are provided in the description below. Two ski schools offer courses at Schlick 2000. They are the Stubai Tyrol and Vulpmes ski schools. During peak periods, some childcare services are provided at the Big Rons Kinderland as well. The number 6 blue is a very nice practice slope for those who want to get comfortable on their skis before attempting the panorama run. There is a T-bar lift as well as a short button lift that mostly runs in the high season when there are lots of kids and beginner ski courses. The panorama run starts at the Kreuzjoch mountain station. There is one steepish hill on this first part of the panorama run before it intersects with the number 2 red Mitterjoch run and the number 3 red Zermach run. It can be busy where all the runs join. Schlick 2000 has 21 kilometers of slopes, including 7 blue, 7 red and 4 black runs. The ski runs offer enough variety for all abilities. There are 7 restaurants in the Schlick 2000 ski area, from big self-service ones to quaint mountain huts. Our favorite is the Zermach Alm. The biggest self-service restaurant at Schlick 2000 is next to the Kreuzjoch mountain station and offers beautiful views of the Stubai Valley. If we opt for self-service, this is our preferred choice. My son loves the stretch between the waterfall and Schlicker Alm because it's where the free nature park is. It starts with a natural half pipe. From there are various paths filled with bumps and ramps for little and big adventurers. The area around the Schlicker Alm is a busy little hub in the middle of Schlick 2000. The Schlickerboden T-bar lift and accompanying slope is perfect for beginners and families with small children to practice. Afterwards, you can enjoy a beer at the Jochgeier Bar. You shouldn't hold back when you continue down the blue panorama run from the Schlicker Alm. The gradient of the first section is very small before it ends with a slight uphill. You need speed if you don't want to end up pushing yourself forward with your poles. So put those skis together and go for it. The great thing about Schlick 2000 is that the Kreuzjoch Bahn takes you from the Valley Station up to the Kreuzjoch Mountain Station all in one go. The Zermach Bahn goes to the top of Schlick 2000 ski area called the Senjoch at 2,240 meters. From here, it is possible to find your way to one of the blue, red and black runs. For beginners and families with small children, we recommend that you master the Blue Panorama Run before attempting the Blue No. 4C Burgstall Run or the Blue No. 4D Wasserfall Run. Some parts are narrow and steep, and when there are a lot of skiers, these runs get worn thin right at the top the longer the day gets, with big bumps in between. For those who are more advanced, the red and black runs offer you ample opportunities to test the limits of your skiing techniques. Schlick 2000 continue to invest in modern lifts and other facilities for a better ski experience. There is something new to look forward to almost every year. The lift system consists of one gondola, three chair lifts, three T-bar lifts, one button lift and one magic carpet. Schlick 2000 is rated among the top 15 family-friendly ski resorts in Austria by Snow Online. This we can confirm. However, during peak times, Schlick 2000 can be very busy, which is not always ideal for beginners and families with small children. If you enjoyed this video and found it useful, please like it and subscribe to Travel Thrills YouTube channel and check out our blog for a more detailed article and guide on Schlick 2000. The links are provided in the description below. Please like and subscribe. Until next time, see you!